Wanna dance? Need a word.
No one's stopped me yet.
Hey, soldier.
Old Rusty?
Sure. The year, 10 air. The place, sleepy little town called Baldur's Gate. Our hero, Karlak, a knock-kneed delinquent from the outer city with everything to give and nothing to lose. I was a kid looking for a way to fill my days and make some cash when I fell into the wrong crowd. Worked for a guy I respected. A lot. Turns out the feeling wasn't mutual. Through the jigs and the reels, he made a deal with Zariel behind my back. You know Zariel, right? Archdevil of Avernus. She put this thing in my chest and set me to work. Well, to war. I learned quick how to stay alive. And the engine served me when it came to killing devils.
10 years of that. The stories I could tell.
Guy named Gortash. Politician. Inventor. One of these wheeler-dealer types who seems to have a finger in every pie. I guess I was naive to think everything he got up to was above board. What did I know? I saw a job. A good job. With people I liked, doing work I was good at. Sometimes I'm jealous of that girl. Oh, to feel so invincible again. Depends on the type. Ice devils hate an inferno, but that's an easy one. Orthons love projectiles. What they don't love is getting their bombs lobbed right back in their faces. Demons, on the other hand. Every demon is absolutely singular. You can't ever think you've got them typed out. Sharp instincts, sharp weapons, and a knack for improvisation. That's the only way to survive them. Anyway, what were we talking about? First things first, I need to get this engine tuned up. Thing's powerful, but it's been feeling volatile ever since I left the Hells. Can't be too hard to find an infernal mechanic around here, right? Funny you should ask. I was just thinking about what would have become of us without that Nautiloid. I mean, I know where I'd be. Trapped in Avernus still, with the Blade of Frontiers on my tail. But what about you?
I can picture you getting mixed up in some outrageous shit. Giants, beholders, Thayans, the works. Maybe once we've wrapped up the current shenanigans, we'll rest a bit and find some new heap of troubles to throw ourselves at.
Hey, soldier.
Sounds boring. Ugh.
Good thing for now. It is done.
What now?
Speak. Chuck, you believe you can survive as you s-
copper for your thoughts.
Aces.
Soldier.
What to do?
So, hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target. Nah, it'll be fine. Sort of. Next time we find ourselves toe-to-toe with something we want to squash, drop a coin in. See what happens. Fuck yes! Now I just need something to sink my teeth into.
Very well. That's the symbol of the Absolute. Marked in blood. Smoke. Something's burning.
He of the unsleeping eyes, grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. Steel our blades and temper our hearts for the battles in this life and next. He should never have been here in the first place. I'm the one that talked him into joining the Fist.
A massacre. Drow and Goblin slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
Duke Ravenguard could be inside. Don't just stand there. Push!
We don't have much time.
Hello? Can you hear me?
We hear you! Stay where you are! We don't have much time! Spyder!
It's gonna blow. If we open it, there's an inferno waiting for us.
Stop wasting time!
I'm trapped!
Oh, not now!
Come! I'm afraid proper thanks must wait.
Thank you. Now, how the hell do we get out of here? Smoke. Right. I'll try to keep up.
Careful, I might. Let's move.
I'm ready. On I go.
Oh, I could go for a good meal.
Toes.
Someone there. All right. Quick step.
Recruits have seen everything.
Done!
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Well, well, well. You're not gonna like this, mate. Hey, good looking. All right.
Trust no one. Tread lightly.
No time to dally. This way.
Love to, thanks.
Keep your distance, darling. Step lightly.
Fresh air. At last. Your boldness is a blessing. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yeva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravenguard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the man and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravenguard from his drow captors. The Council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through? A champion indeed. He's the invisible force holding Baldur's Gate together. Without him, the city faces collapse. In fact, I fear that may have been the intention of those who abducted him. Moonrise Towers, along the old road. That place is cursed. Few could survive there, unless darker forces are at work. This was no random attack. The Grand Duke was their target. Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Approach the towers with care. The land itself has been swallowed in shadow. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist to work.
Miri! No! Gods, no, no, no! You should have stayed. You should have been with me.
I was in our room.
We had a fight.
If I just kept my mouth shut about that bloody dowry, she'd still be here.
I'm sorry, Miri. I'm so sorry.
Please, just go. I need a moment with her. Don't waste a step.
Helm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Not for communal use, it seems.
Best. I promise my shield and my sword, Vigilant One.
Enough sitting around. Let's go hurt someone.
This place is hungry for blood.
Thank you.
Here lies the guardian of tombs.
I was hoping you'd come to chat. What do you need?
I'm sure you do. But please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely. Very well. I am indeed. I assume you've heard of her. My Lady Shah is the Night Singer, the patron of but Shah took pain. We shed those cloaks. Before Shah, we stand gloriously naked, beyond the vanities of mortals. There's comfort, yes. But there's often suffering, death even. Many people break before they embrace Shah's truths. Curious. Most are afraid of my lady. I think I did well by joining you. Most agreeable company. Fine. What's on your mind? Quite splendidly, to give credit where it's due. I suppose some would commend our actions. Goblins would have razed that whole place to nothing if it weren't for us. No excuse to rest on our laurels, though. We've still got our own problems to contend with.
These tracks, squat, bow-legged, goblins, I'd say.
Glowing eyes are rarely a good sign. Best be careful.
Well, hello. Let's be quick. Nice and easy. Thank you.
Be wary. This place is trapped. What's in here? Let's keep to the shadows. Step carefully. Watch the shadows. What are we here? Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us. I'll just help myself.
To tidy this place. Blessed day. Thank you for everything you've done. I don't know if I can ever, but I'll have the chance.
Thank you.